In this video, we will learn how to delete company in Tally using two methods. So first open Tally. Enter your vault password and press enter key. Enter your username and password and press enter key. Click on company info or press Alt F3 on keyboard. Go to Alter and press Enter key. Select company you want to delete. Press Alt D to delete company. You will get a pop-up message saying delete. Press Enter key to confirm. Again another pop-up message will appear asking are you sure? Again press Enter key. And your company will be deleted. You can create another company if you need. So now we will proceed to method 2. Click on configure or press F12 on keyboard. Double click on data configuration. Here you can check location of data files. So we will go to same location now. You can see we have two folder shares. These are two companies we have. I want to delete one of these companies. So I will check in Tally which folder is related to company I want to delete. So here I want to delete company listed first. So I have to delete folder named 10,000. Be careful, if you mistakenly delete other folder, another company will be deleted. Right click on this folder and delete it. We can see here one company is displayed, so we have deleted another company successfully. Subscribe the channel and press bell icon for update of new videos.